Hello, my beautiful people from Otoshebo Mama. Thank you for watching our YouTube channel. Please do not forget to subscribe and press the notification button. Thank you. One love. Bye bye.
My people, the power of the Red Bible don't create confusion for their midst. They will make video and begin to delete. The power of the Red Bible have created confusion in their midst. The Bible now, it tell us, say, they must gather. The enemies must gather, but eventually they must fall. So, we not tell them to not gather, but obviously, truth will prevail over evil. The spell on a cast, we could not tell the deceiver, our idle, gullible use. When I tell the same that they walk, when obviously, no, they walk. Very, very soon. The shares go come up for their eyes. When I take blind them, it go fall from their eyes because this is not ordinary hand anymore. I never see what your basket don't do. When they say 4+4, talk back, idiots. When they report, they never chop belly full. 4+4, talk back. When commissioner go and do they kill all of them and run, go desert. You know, see how make a commentary fight on a course. When I say 4+4, talk back. Obviously, when I see them now, the deleting fever, they hit all of them. There is now deleting fever for all of them. They will delete until they delete their life. They will delete their life because you cannot fight truth. It's obvious. That is just too obvious. You can never fight truth. Make a comment stand for truth. And that truth, now you still stand for. We now go fight as well as someone don't like truth for that land. Nothing good will come. Because if our youth not know who fight for them, they can't say now who not fit fight for a commissioner with them for J. Enough fit the address una. Una they say 4+4 talk back. Una say una mumu. Una stupid. In a democratic setting, you people should ask them for a platform. Una for the fight people will be Democrats. Where they fight for good for those things. Ask them say where is commissioner? If they not the, if they not know so una blind. This is a powerful message to about Obase crack. Coconut team, 4+4 talk back squad was up group. You should be asking him, what did Ero do about commissioner? What did Commissioner Ero do, Governor Obaseki? Where he helped go the London money all over the world to give una? Mokuna till the form una, whatever. Una cut, well, cut, we will kill all of una. Yeah, yeah, cut, stupid children. Now the cash am now. He deny him. He no address. Una see the clap for her. 4+4 talk back. He show now of the initiate project at the end of his tenure on the clap. 4+4 talk back. He they work. They go show now empty land. They use the start things after 4 years. And now they start project on the clap. 4+4 talk back. The governor is working. Is this working? Who never go to Nigeria for the past 50 years? When he reached Nigeria today, he's what Oshomole do. Obaseki has worked. Obaseki is trying. I wish you not go when Oshomole do not for say Oshomole na Jesus Christ. If not fit say Obaseki, they walk. Oshomole should have been Jesus Christ. Yeah, yeah, people, yeah, yeah, foul. 4+4 talk back. Deleting fever don't hook una na. It don't hold na. Make una they do video to delete. Keep on deleting. Because you are all liars. You're not sure what you want to do. They never come out. They say we are weak. Madness don't catch that one. Madness catch that. Look yourself. He children yet on bongo see ya. He grandchildren go see ya. All his failures for Facebook. He children go see ya. Many of his grandchildren, they go see ya. They don't they record it there. How it fool yourself? It is there. Even though the Facebook, many people don't download them. Personally, me I download all the videos. What did they fool yourself? The one I take call, you both person make call the disgrace in Nigeria. So I've downloaded all the videos. A day will come out being the upload, the hitter. But I never get the time. I need to look and say, make it the show fully to the world because that one is not relevant as far as I'm concerned. That one will be the madman in Germany is not relevant. It's not a threat to me. It's just completely stupid. Anybody look at us in a threat to her. Anybody they call me a pa, that person is a stupid person. That person is not what he onions. Anybody that calls the Murphy a pa, that person is not what is onions. You don't know what he has to call person a pa. Fools upon fools. Fools without even having guidelines to understand what you look up to people before you call them a pa. Now come at, hey, no, the surface we don't do for now. What did the Murphy do for now? He fighted trafficking. Trafficking, where they take the benefit itself. Mega come, went to the grave of people who died for Mediterranean Sea, which the embassy of Nigeria couldn't do. You people just throw everything to the wind. Now forget, he fought for pastors all of them. Till today, the pastors of you should be afraid that they cannot rip you up because there was somebody that came to fight. Faith, they cannot rip people off like that. All of them are foolish people. Now keep now when everything has said, also now must kill her. Now the one that tell me Jesus Christ for a good way do for now. Sometimes I look at you guys, that's why I'm pissed off with you guys, that's why they finish saying Benis. But there are some good ones, obviously there are some good ones. Because some of my people call me say, I should not generalize, I should not just keep on saying all Benis. But obviously, I don't generalize. I'm a son of a Dolan, but the majority of Benin people are not accepting good things. They just want to flow to the evil things of the land. The energy you use to climb up of plus 4+4, use that energy to climb up to how we will take monkey face, go put for inside house, we cannot talk to our great kingdom. That is where I want you to channel that energy. Not be 4+4 talk back, 4+4 talk back, 4+4 talk back. All of now, the euphoria is just 4+4 talk back. Unto what? Don't you see that it's like a coronavirus getting to you people? It will kill now very soon. Because obviously, your governor is in Lagos begging for Tinubu to pardon him. For all the atrocities he commit, they see the brainwashing now. 4+4 talk back, he go back, he dunk back. Oshomole come out, he say one piece. Of course, what do you want Oshomole to talk? Say one fight. Oshomole don't turn and say the fight Obaseki before. He never came out to tell them the fight Obaseki. But now take that propaganda. They tell them, Oshomole don't beg, he must deliver Obaseki. Una too stupid, those 4+4. My submission to una stupid. In short, are they shame for una? Are they shameful now? I see the stupidity of una. The stupidity here is so, it's too big. It passed coronavirus, the stupidity of a dose. Now it's one of the buy medicine. We go kill una, picking for una belly because una see presenter, your presenter act. That's one of the buy, when you go weaken una penis because una see one presenter say, medicine there to make penis strong. Una stupid. Una too stupid. Una stupidity not too mumu. That is why 3 euro cloth for Aliens for the Gobert, 2,200 whatever for one person, because we are stupid. We are stupid. Our stupidity is too much. Now people just take advantage of una. We are stupid. Because I don't know what's in there. The pressure don't cash many of una for Europe. I don't know what's in there again. Everybody have to tell now sweet words, rapper with a whatever. Everybody is just a marketer on Facebook. One person could just gather one leaf, sell for now. This leaf, if they make a belay flat, or they give you 5-pack, if they give you 6-pack, if they give you 1-pack. Hey, now they don't gather go. This one, this week, you know, see the week, at the door for us, so, we could not pay, we could send money. Mumu people. What a wasted space of dough people. I must keep on the insult now because I'm not permanently calling anybody. The two people name I call for you now. Eddie Murphy and Albert Obase, the little fever don't hit them. But any other one where I talk, I know myself. I not come, I just generalize. I talk, how are people stupid? I make them gullible, they follow people, they take them to the backyard. I don't want to fight for better things. I don't want to fight to emancipate myself from this slavish, mental slavery. No, they for mental slavery. You people are just, you have been enslaved mentally. No. Now say on artist of Facebook, you have been enslaved mentally. Nothing works. Person will try to work to make this work for now. Now try to kill her. Now find one thing, break command. Go find one person, make a call. He raped me, he not raped me. And any fool, the red Bible don't bring confusion to now. If not, it cannot be so consecutive. Say 2 days in a row. 2 consecutive days. 2 people delete videos. They delete videos, they attack. So what is the truth? They kill now. So now my people, I said, may I tell you briefly, I was supposed to come on live video, but based on whatever, the Red Bible has been creating confusion in their midst. I'll be on air tomorrow to analyze their issue. So this one has soft on, and that was blue. The confusion of a Red Bible, they their midst. They're already confused, so they must confuse. Let them gather, but eventually truth will prevail over lies. So that's my submission. Destiny, I see you. I see you. I see nothing to you. It's truth. Our truth, Holy Spirit, they make them gather, but we'll win them. We'll defeat them. Obasaki is gone. Obasaki is gone. No matter how they talk, Obasaki is gone. He's gone for good. Obasaki is gone. With Pastor Iseyamu, I stand. With Oshomola, I stand. With Odubu, any mission, come out for primary. So Obasaki, go and face primary. Not go the need now for Lagos. The fire say, Tinibu, make. No, you don't. Go out. Go stay for primaries. If you are popular, let your people decide. Not be that senator they say, Obasaki is the best candidate. Obasaki is the best candidate. After you don't waste our 2.something billion to bribe all the houses, bribe the Fulani herdsmen to destabilize the APC. At the end of the day, the national chairman survive. He had come you. He had come your propaganda. He win all of Fulani. And then I say, he don't take. He know the talk now. Let us speak on him, on his behalf. We know what him day. We know what him day. Obasaki is gone and gone for good. Perfectly gone. No propaganda you can spread. It's gone and gone. Let him face primaries. In democracy, if you are popular, face the people. Face the primaries. Now, when the people believe, say, you are overwhelming, supported by them, they can give you the mandate of the party, say, represent them. But obviously, you're not the best, you're not the most popular candidate. So, you are gone. Face your primaries. Those fools who are there for NAFOP plus or talk by squad, Adidia cannot, idiot, illiterate women without frustrate, many years in Europe, frustrated human traffickers, and they won't call decide for us. Those stupid people. They are stupid. Any day, any time. I will tell them, say they are stupid. Face to face, I will tell them they are stupid. They are very stupid. And those people are about to take advantage of. And because they feel they're not popular. They're not popular for Facebook because they're stupid people from Europe. Stupid people. When I come here, I can't say here be gathering of Mumu, the best ones in Nigeria. Not two Mumu for here. Now, Mumu, now they hear the clap for plus off. Go Nigeria. That day I will be there. We will see, we will win. We will see. My people, have a wonderful day. Tomorrow I'll be out. Video, not be.